Hey! You saved my life! Thanks! Follow me! I will show you the way out of here!
Welcome to the Funtime Futuristic Toy Factory. Our vision is to bring futuristic and innovative toys to our present time. Thus, we specialize in making robot toys. Nevertheless, we have had tremendous success making all kind of toys.
Hey! You have finally arrived here. Apparently, there is an electricity problem. Can you help me figure it out? Well done. There is a big gaming room. Let's go there. The way out of this factory must be somewhere there. Let's go! Listen, I need to tell you something, but you have to trust me.
I heard that the silly robot girl was going to show you how to escape from here. There is no way I can tolerate this. I have got an idea. Instead of just getting rid of you right now, let me give you a chance. If you complete the 5 games of the gaming room, I will show you how to escape from here. This will definitely be more fun. Go ahead and start the first game. I will make sure everything works smoothly. Don't you ever try to cheat. Play by the rules or I will get very mad.
Welcome to the gaming room. We've got 5 exciting games for our players. Go ahead and open the game one room with your robot hands. Access the room and have fun.
Welcome to the Shark's Pool. This one is the easiest game of all the 5 games. Let me explain the rules to you. Firstly, get inside the cage. Now, using your robot hands, tap on the big green open button. When you open the right door, the left door gets closed. You can't have both doors close at the same time. Now, I will challenge you to stay underwater for 5 minutes with my lovely gentle sharks in the pool. Don't fall from the cage or you will become an easy meal. Let's have some fun.
Thank you.
You are very lucky to get out of the shark's cage alive. See you in the next game. Welcome to the Dark Donzo Maze. Your mission in this game is to find 7 blue gems like this one. Take it from the ground. To make the game more fun, I have released Donzo in the maze. Who is Donzo? It's my little pet toy who enjoys and lives only in darkness. He's also a curious toy. Here are the 2 rules that you should follow while searching for the gems in the maze. The first rule, never run or Donzo will get very mad and chase you. The second rule, if the maze red light system gets activated, you better run fast and hide from Donzo because it makes him upset and he starts chasing anything. What is the maze red light system? It's a system that I will keep controlling from here while I enjoy the show in those monitors. Light up your flashlight and go ahead. Let's have some fun. a bit frustrated that you won this game too. See you in the next game. Welcome to Tricky Boons. Firstly, move to the platform in the center. As you can see, there are metallic tubes everywhere in the room. There are bunny toys inside of them. Your mission is to touch as much bunnies as you can with your robot hand. You must score at least 8 points in less than 5 minutes. Each touch equals 1 point. But some bunnies might come out of the tube with a bomb in the hand. If you touch it, boom. For every explosion, you lose 2 points and won't be able to use your robot hands for 20 seconds. Also, if you fall from the platform, you lose. Let's have some fun. You You won again. You seem to be skillful. See you in the next game. Welcome to Puzzlerot. In this game, I will challenge you to finish a series of puzzles in under 5 minutes. You have to make all the balls in the circular maze fall into the hole. To achieve that, you can control the maze rotation using the control panel in front of you. You can also control the rotation angle of each button click. You can only use your robot hands to control the circular maze. Let the game begin, and let's have some fun. Only one again. Only one more game. See you in the next game. Didn't I tell you? I told you to play by the rules and never try to cheat. I am angry now. But let's play one more game. It's called Hide and Seek. Run away. I will count up to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm coming to you. I finally got you.
You finally got rid of that annoying monster. I've been able to hack through the security systems and we can now access the secret room. Let's go. Follow me. Turn this lever down. Let's go. Follow me. Turn this lever down. Let's get in the secret room. Go ahead first.
Thanks again for saving me. But, I have to get rid of you. You're too dangerous to be free in this big factory. Goodbye. I will make sure to set everything the right way again.